Hello, my name is Yevgen. I'm from Odessa. I was born in Odessa. I lived almost all my life in Odessa, and Odessa is a part of Ukraine. It always was, it always will be. This is the Ukrainian country or Ukrainian city that always tried to be most European. It's cosmopolitan. It's full of people of every nationality, every religion, every ways to see the world. They don't need to protect them from other countries. They want to live in peace. They want to stay in Ukraine. They want to move to the bright future.